Around 30 people were hurt when a floor collapsed early this morning during a party at an apartment complex in South Carolina. This is cell phone video as the floor caved in. Investigators say the party was taking place in the clubhouse of the complex when the floor gave way and crashed into the second level of the building. The people hurt are expected to recover. The cause is under investigation.